we is back with another video. We is back with a mukbang. And today we, if y'all didn't see our other previous videos, y'all saw what we would be eating. But if y'all didn't, we are eating chicken, fried chicken from Kroger's
fresh.
And taco salad
made by hers truly.
Tea. So if y'all ever see a shop, y'all see my face on it, y'all know the girl I was from the season channel that I saw was making food.
So, yeah, we just wanted y'all to be a part of this with us. Watch us sit here and smash. Hopefully, y'all having a good evening.
And we just want to talk about, we want to talk about us, our subscribers and things like that.
Yeah.
Because a lot of mukbangs I be seeing, they be talking about their life and stuff. Or they be answering questions from people.
Subscribe right now, guys. Click like. Like on the videos. Comment. Tell some friends.
So they can see how amazing we truly are, because we could be... I just did hit her with a really good prank. I bet no one ever really thought of.
She pranked me real good, guys. We seen her preparing the food, and she had some of the screws in the chair I was in loosened up. So I took the L.
And y'all, she said, oh.
She did make sure I was all right, though.
Yeah. I didn't think she was going to fall down with me like that.
I didn't either. I wasn't prepared. But, right now, me and Maya sitting here, we smashing on taco salad and chicken. We got Scoop and Danielle in the living room. They played with their food a little bit, but we don't play. So, yeah, what do you guys got planned for the new year? What y'all going to do tonight? Click like, y'all. Comment. Subscribe. Tell us some videos y'all want to see from us. We trying to get our subscribers up. We trying to get 100 subscribers by, what, Maya?
January 30th.
By January 30th? We trying to at least have 100 subscribers. If more, that'd be a blessing. So if y'all like our videos, or if y'all got some pointers for us or anything positive to say, go ahead and comment at the bottom right there. Hope you all are enjoying your holidays. Hope everybody's being safe. If you're going out tonight, be safe. You know, a lot of people said that they were going to just stay home and chill. That's what we decided to do. I got the kids some little sparkling wine, and we're going to sit here and listen to some music and just do the countdown.
Was it last New Year's Eve or was the 4th of July when we was here? And on the news, people decided to go out for the 4th of July or New Year's Eve, I don't know. And it was a shooting. People just act up on the holidays. They just be cutting up.
They do.
They think it's an advantage. Everybody's out. So just be safe.
We was going to go to church tonight, but I ain't feeling too good. And I got Danielle. She's not feeling too good. And it's really too cold to just leave the house. I just don't even want to leave the house. I don't leave the house when it's cold.
We didn't really want to go to church. I mean, Kroger's.
We didn't even want to go to Kroger's, but we had to get some good food in here. And, you know. Yeah, this is so good. Somebody really be a good on this.
Thank you. But Kim, this is a very good accomplishment.
Good chicken. I like the breast and the wing. What's your favorite part? Comment below. Of the chicken. What part do you like, Maya?
The flats and the breast. The drumsticks, they're good, but I like flats the best. That's my favorite thing. Like, if I go to Buffalo Wild Wings, I would order the flats.
Mm-hmm.
Or if there's flats in a thing, I would eat the flats.
Hurry, it's the final days of the courtyard and sales fest. The last chance of the year to save on America.
We was sleep all day today, y'all. We was just knocked out in here. We was sleeping so cold and comfy.
It was really cold last night.
I was just freezing. We was just like, forget this. We hungry. About to go get something to eat. And now, you know when you be so hungry, and then once you get done cooking it, you get full out fast. So, but we gonna eat it, though. We don't waste no food.
So there's people out here that wishing they had the food.
That's right.
So when you
y'all
waste
heard what she said. Y'all know she's smart.
So when you waste it, That's somebody.
Baby. Maya got accepted to a good school, y'all.
Walnut.
Around here where we live at. She's very smart in school. I'm so proud of her. All of them smart, though. All the face squad kids smart. They definitely are very intelligent children. I got to give them that. That's why I love them so much. Yep. This is good, y'all. It's really good.
And some people that cook really, that food don't even be really that good to them. And they front for the camera. Because I'm not going to put them out there, but I think the name I was watching when I used to write, they said it was real good, that was following them. Like, if they thought they turned the camera off, you know how you be thinking turn the camera off, but you like, and they said, this is the most disgusting thing I think, and they like, you can hear it spitting out.
Yeah, I probably can't hear her, she's talking so fast with her mouth full. But she was saying how some people be cooking stuff, and they know it ain't really that good, but for the camera, they try to act like it is. She said she was watching somebody, and they had to spit the food out because it was gross. We don't got them problems, though. We got all kind of chefs in here. We all know how to cook.
And if it's nasty, it's nasty. I mean, we ain't got to put on the front now, do we? We ain't got enough things nasty, though. Mostly, everybody loves my cooking. I make spaghetti. I make chicken, did I? Probably. Yeah, I did make chicken. Just last night. Or not last night. Whatever night we ate.
Excuse me.
There was a lot of lettuce. So if y'all saw us preparing it, we put a lot of lettuce. But.
That was my fault, y'all. I ain't want to waste the lettuce. I hate buying a head of lettuce and then only use a half of it. But then it sits in the refrigerator and the other half go bad. So, look at those good old tomatoes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Ariana got the music playing in the background. He's watching videos. He like escape. I said, boy, you weren't even born. What you know about them? But he loves their music. You see that? I don't play, y'all. I cleanse my bone.
Oh, the mukbang when we did the breakfast. That mukbang was the best.
We're going to try to have a lot of mukbangs for y'all and a lot of cooking shows. Of course, the kids, they big on the pranks. I don't mind, though. They know how to go, how far to go with me on the pranks, though. But I must admit, Maya just got me. I couldn't even be mad at her.
Y'all be beating with pranks.
She be mad, though, when somebody prank her.
But not all pranks I'll take like that, but the prank he did on me. He went too far to my phone. Y'all, I don't play about my phone. Don't even try to act like you broke it. I'ma break yours. You gotta play about my phone. Cause he does the same thing. And I thought I got on my phone. What was that going on?
Maya smashed her food.
The only thing under my plate is lettuce and tomatoes. And the bones of the chicken.
I put a lot of lettuce and tomatoes. Maybe I shouldn't have put so much. But, oh well.
Guess who just pulled up and they ate by themselves?
Who?
Zebo.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Club So So Dell. Come on and put your hands together. Come on now, yeah.
Oh, So So, that's
representative
too.
All the way from Atlanta, Georgia. So So Dell.
Yep, back from
the artist Escape. Give it up, y'all. Come on now, yeah.
What up, guys? Don't forget to click the like button. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already.
Turn on the post notifications.
Turn on your post notifications. Tell your friends, your cousins, your mamas, your sisters, and your brothers to come and click like on this channel.
Tell a friend to come.
Tell them to subscribe. Hit that bell, y'all. We appreciate y'all. We love y'all. We hope y'all have a blessed new year. Be safe. Don't let nobody steal your joy. And yeah, we about to just kick it. We might have some more videos to upload tonight.
We might, well, we is, cause like, what time that happened? So around 11:30, we gonna start that video up. Or like 11:40, something.
We might be back tonight, y'all. We don't know. Just be patient with us. And don't forget to click that like button, that subscribe button, that notification button. We love y'all, and we out. Faith Squad.
Oh, wait. Before we end the video.
Hold on, y'all.
I would like to say that the prank that we do, because on YouTube, like, I saw a video where they were just going off of somebody for a prank that was too cruel. Our pranks, we don't mean no harm by them. So, don't go to the comment section down below like I do other videos saying I was too mean because we don't mean no harm.
Yeah, we are family around here.